The greatest threat to achieving that future is the growing influence of certain countries on governing, ruling, and mingling with how the internet is governed. And the second is the influence of governance on the security. The fact that legal frameworks and that intelligence services intrude the internet and try to monopolize and really are threatening the fact that the internet remains open and accessible for all.